the Kadai Destroyer, for example, the centerpiece unit for the Chaos Dwarf Arsenal, has a glaring clipping issue on the back of the model.